good morning, guys. Or should I say, good afternoon? Yes, yeah. I woke up about an hour ago. I slept for 14 hours. Well, not straight, because I had a couple of small bathroom breaks, but yeah, about 14 hours anyway. Well, let me put this down. Anyway, yeah, it's Saturday, August 14, 2010. And yeah, contrary to my regular schedule, I didn't get to upload yesterday's vlog yesterday. Normally I upload these things somewhere around midnight on the day I filmed them and edited them. But yeah, I got home yesterday evening and yeah, I just lay down on the bed for a couple of seconds and yeah, imagine this. My lights were still on, everything was still on, monitors, computers, you know. And yeah, I just dozed off, and well, that's a sign, guys. That's a sign I really needed to get some sleep. So I listened to my body, and I went to sleep. Yeah, the first time I woke up for a little bathroom break, which was around 4 a.m. I guess. I walked through the house, turned off everything that needn't be on. And yeah, had my bathroom break, of course, and headed back to bed. And well, yeah, somewhere around 12:30, something like that, I woke up and decided to stay awake this time. So yeah, now I'm editing yesterday's vlog because I want to have it up ASAP, of course. And after that, the plan is to get some okonomiyaki. Japanese pancakes, as they translate it, but yeah, it's not really a pancake. It's a mixture of a couple of things, and yeah, it's something completely different, something unique. So yeah. Anyway, I'm going out to have that. It's been a while. It's been like 1.5 months or something like that. So yeah, time to get okonomiyaki. And after that, perhaps, go sit on a terrace somewhere, have a drink, have a coffee, I don't know what yet. Should the weather allow it, of course, and otherwise, yeah, it will just be coffee company or Starbucks somewhere inside. Well, that's the plan for today. I hope you come along, and yeah, let's adventure. But first, it's time to have some breakfast. I'm going to have some oranjekoek. This here is oranjekoek. It's a typical Frisian, Frisian cake, orange cake, as it translates. And yeah, I'm going to have a piece.
Carla Jurk SDV is a gezellige jonge man die altijd bezig is met vloggen.
Cool.
11
Ilko Vlogging is doing a spotlight on me on his Dutch channel, The Ilko Show. Thank you, Ilko. Cool. Thank you. So, things went a bit slower than expected. It's a bit later now. It's 6:51 p.m. And yeah, I'm now on my way to Japanese Pancake World for okonomiyaki. So, my bus did a little detour. So I'm having a walk through the Jordaan area.
I'm almost at JPW and it's nicely busy here in the Jordaan.
Well, as you can see, we have arrived at time, of course, on Okonomiyaki.
Trying to be
in
the conversation.
Something is cooking.
That's not true.
It's almost true.
Say something, I put my belly in.
Appreciate
time to eat Okonomiyaki.
Ah, yes,
a nice meal at Japanese Pancake World. And now it's time to head to Coffee Company Dam Square for some coffee and a terrace. Yeah. Large frozen bambino. My coffee company fun time, and now it's time to head to the tram.
Well guys, that was today's vlog. I'm back at HQ and I hope you enjoyed the vlog. Hey, see you again tomorrow and have a good night.
Retro stuff. Fun!